In today's video, I want to share with you what I recently received from Missouri Star Quilt Company. Hi, I'm Kim Jamieson-Hirst from Chatterbox Quilts, and as a Missouri Star Quilt Company affiliate, I often get items sent to me from them, and I got a box of items recently, and I wanted to share that with you. So let's see what we've got in here. First off, I gotta say, I always love seeing the little duck here with his quack. You know, if you've watched our YouTube videos, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, let's go here. We've got that out of the way. There's always a card in here, so this says Stitch Happens, okay? And you can always use this. It says thank you on the back. You can always use this and take a picture with this and upload it to their social media to show what you're making with their different products. By the way, they are coming up with a big celebration in September 2024 for their 16th anniversary. Can you believe it? They've been around for 16 years. So make sure you check on their website because they're going to have lots of specials going on. And by the way, as an affiliate, I'm really thrilled that I can offer you the opportunity to save money when you order from Missouri Star, because when you use my affiliate code, check up above in the description below, you will save 20% off your order of $50 or more. Now, some exceptions apply, but for the most part, 20% off, pretty good deal. So make sure you use that when you order. Now, let's see what we've got here. I've got thread, okay? This is 100% cotton thread, cotton quilting thread. So this is a great little basics bundle. Let me just move the box out of the way here so we can see this better. So I've got kind of, let's see, two whites, a gray, a black, and a kind of cream color. Oh yes, there we are, the basics. You can rely on the basics. So 50 weight, 100% cotton quilting thread. Great for quilting, great for piecing, I would think as well. So if you've never used their thread, you could get this little basics bundle. And it's a great sampler to try out their threads. And there's more thread. There's more thread. Ooh, look at that. Matches my cutting board perfectly. One of my favorite colors, this nice color. This is plum. Again, 100% cotton quilting thread, size 50. So the same as what was in the basics bundle, but there's three of these. So these look really nice, actually. Quality thread at a price you'll love, it says. So this is their own brand of thread. So yeah, I do love that color of thread. That color just in general. Okay, what else do I have? Oh, I have a rotary cutter. Okay, one of the things I like, this is their branded rotary cutter. I'm just gonna hopefully get it out here. I gotta be careful with the rotary cutter. I'm sure it's locked, but still. Wouldn't do to cut myself on camera, would it? Of course it sticks there at first. Okay, what I love about their products that are their own branded products, I was gonna say, is the fact that they do come in these little plastic pouches, so it helps to protect things. I have scissors from them that I really, really like, actually. They're super sharp, great quality. And it comes in a little package as well. So if you're traveling or even just in your drawer, it's always nice to have things in pouches, especially sharp things, right? So you don't inadvertently cut yourself. So this is called Olga. This is the Olga Rotary Cutter. Okay. Oh, that's got a nice weight to it, actually. Okay. So there's a safety latch there. Expose the blade, close the blade in their colors, of course. Very nice. Like the weight of that, it's nice. Okay, and also because, you know, we do have to replace our rotary blades every so often, I've got replacement blades here. There are five in here. Oh, it's pretty cool. They've got their Missouri Star Quilt Company logo on the blades even. Pretty cool. All right, so I like that. Oh, and there's the little bird on the back and everything too. Okay, very cute. So we've got everything there with the rotary cutter, and there's something else in the bottom here. Let's see what else we got. In the bottom here, oh, I think I know what this is. Oh, yes, this is Jenny's signature apron, Missouri Star Quilt logo on, okay. So, nice, it adjusts here. I love it when you have an apron that adjusts, okay, because not everybody's the same size, right? And for me, I often get ones and they just hang on me. So you can adjust this around your neck, that's great. What else we got here? Long ties, very nice. And divider pockets, okay. I gotta admit, I do wear a similar, not quite the same, quite as nice as this, apron. I was going to call it a cape. Well, it could be a cape, couldn't it? Apron when I'm long arming. The reason I do that, number of reasons. First off, I like to keep my snips, scissors, things like that in the pockets. Also, when I'm long arming and I'm up against the batting different times, and I have extra batting, and I'm up against it with my clothing and I get all fuzzy on me. So I do like to wear this. This would be really handy for sure. All right, I'm liking that. Yes, and see, look at those long, really, really long ties on that. So that's going to be great to use when I'm long arming or just working around. Like, I've always got my snips and, you know, things always laid out by my sewing machine. I like having pockets to put them in, and they're easy to access them and everything. But it protects your clothes, right, from all the threads and things like that too. So that's going to be really, really helpful. So those are some of the things I got in the box, or these are the things I got in this shipment from Missouri Star. So thanks so much to Missouri Star Quilt Company for sending these to me. Again, remember to check up above or in the description below to get that link, and you use that affiliate link and you can order whatever you want and save 20% off your order of $50 or over. Again, some exceptions do apply. Thanks so much for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed seeing what I got from Missouri Star Quilt Company. And be sure to, if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel and click the bell so you'll be notified the next time I release a new video. And for helpful quilting information, be sure to go to my website at www.chatterboxquilts.com.